want to be in the middle or in the here?
Then I have to bow with
them. But they don't see you if you are in the middle. Because this is long and he.
I should be in there because
your lipstick is too red.
See, I should be here because my lock is. No, you can be middle, Nina will be here.
Why am I the only one that feels like I'm not in the camera?
You are.
And I am in the camera for some reason.
You are. Because you cannot see it. A little bit here. No need.
They're just going to make you in space.
Okay. Oops! Oops. Is that on, Iska?
Yes.
Oops, got it. Lagi bareng Chimi in Finland. Video kali ini kita bakalan mereaksi video Wonderful Indonesia sesuai dengan permintaan yang ada di kolom komentar dari video reaksi Lati sebelumnya. Jadi kita mau mereaksi Wonderful Indonesia 2020 yang mana videonya katanya lagi viral ya. Yuk, kita langsung aja cek. Gimana menurutmu?
Belum tahu.
Let's try. Kenapa nggak ada orang Finlandia? Kamu pernah ke Sumatera?
Belum.
Kamu mau ke sini, Nina?
Tapi aku udah lihat rumah itu seperti itu.
Ini di mana?
Look at the stunning Holmen Hills. Wow. The fact is, Danatoba is the biggest paddle lake in the world.
It's Danatoba.
So it's more than just a day to travel here. You have to prove it and see for yourself.
Jadi yang Danau Toba itu ada di Sumatera, so you haven't been there. It's in Medan somewhere then. I mean like it's like the biggest lake in Indonesia and there is that kind of sari. Danau di tengahnya. Tapi aku juga belum pernah ke sana.
Apa enggak ada macetnya?
Karena ini macetnya enggak dicantumin sini, harusnya ada ya.
You know guys, Jakarta has 47 museums that you can visit. Now I'm going to meet my friend.
Do you have any comment about Jakarta?
Enggak ada.
Wow. This mask, they believe can fight them from bad things.
Now.
Yeah. Tempat yang bagus.
Ini tempat apa ini? Ooh. Nina, have you been there?
Incolah Malayapura.
Yeah, you have been there?
I don't
remember. Jakarta.
In Jogjakarta. Mama, papa, kakum. Everyone was there and Iska and I
di
was
kuliah
there. Kita kuliah di sana, ketemu di sana.
To do
everybody here. Guys, it's called Wayang Kulit. UNESCO World
Heritage. So this is that kind of dolls or something. Ini namanya alun-alun gitu. I have been a lot there. Have you been there?
Borobudur.
Ini, you have been here also?
I think I remember it. And Iska said, we will never get out.
Did she say? He said that?
Oh. Bisa lewat kaki di sana.
Di mana? Kita kembali. Di mana?
Di sini biasa enggak.
Mungkin karena ini untuk syuting jadi boleh. Seharusnya enggak ada di sini ya kalau misalnya enggak boleh. Ini kan yang di atas bukan sih?
Iya, di atas.
Nah, mungkin yang di sini atas. Sekarang boleh kok.
Atau.
Have you been here in Gunung Kidul?
Enggak.
Is it in close to Wonosari? I never see that place, Philosophy Cafe. I mean, like, this is maybe new place. I never heard that place. This is also quite a new place. There is not this before. Have you here?
Yeah.
Do you remember you have to take a picture with that?
Yes.
What do you see?
Yes.
Yeah, you know this place.
Nilo, there is so many lights in Georgia.
That's not going to make a track, real track.
Beautiful morning.
Is it kind of Ayana? It means like advertisement.
Hey, turtle.
I think they're just trying to get more excuses to get
ads. Yeah, maybe.
Who doesn't want to roll around in this
sponsor?
Pink Beach.
We should go there.
Yeah.
Chachi,
and then everyone forgets all about the camera.
Jirove, actually, I never go
Bali.
Around there. Bali, have you been there?
Yes,
with Mama Papa. People usually know more Bali than Indonesia, isn't it? Like when you're asking. When you're asking like, do you know Indonesia? Some people not really know.
Australian anything. Maybe knows, but like European, I must say they know Indonesia more.
Okay. This is like a sculpture, like that. Like Disneyland. Nani, what do you think? This is kind of advertisement to get like advertising about Indonesia and tourism, something like that. But for me, there is still some a lot of things like, you know, that we have more cultural things to put there. And I don't know, like that's in my opinion. Like more, they have many things to show still.
Yeah, I think I would like to see the Ramayana palette from Georgia part. Georgia.
Yeah, it's not showing here.
And Jakarta, I don't know. I would add some other island than
like Karimun Jawa or more like Raja Ampat, you know, have
more. Or like also what is it really special is the nature. So I would show something about Borneo.
Yeah, I guess
or then the also this okay they showing some snorkeling, but also the other islands, like they have really nice places in there.
Yeah, I would like to show more Borneo or something like more nature, because not everyone, like, you know, that Bali everyone maybe knows it, and then maybe we should add more places which is they don't really know yet. Then maybe, what do you think, Nina? Do you want to go to Indonesia again? Okay, maybe that's all.
Attempt to.
Okay, teman-teman, demikianlah video kita kali ini tentang reaksi Wonderful Indonesia 2020. Jadi ini semacam honest, apa ya, jujur, reaksi jujur gitu. Dan ya, ada kurang lebihnya pasti, karena kalau dimasukin semua ke dalam satu video, pastinya Indonesia dari Sabang sampai Merauke nggak muat ya. Dan masih banyak sih sebenarnya kekayaan Indonesia yang harus ditunjukkan kepada dunia agar mereka tertarik untuk ke Indonesia gitu. Oke, sampai ketemu lagi di video berikutnya. Dadah.
Jangan lupa subscribe.